better or worse. Yeah,
we're leaving home blown open at 11:47. We're gonna go to Palmer Lane. Westbound. this car is not gonna go. Although it was a big gap, this car was like that before. So it's not gonna live for a while. Let's put on neutral and rest my feet. Taking a sweet time. This truck is turning left, and the car in front of me is not gonna, it's not gonna take into account. Oh, he did. That's pretty good. Now it's my turn. Looking at, oh no, there's a car coming. Come on, car. Traffic jam before more pack. Somehow the turning right from William Cannon to more pack has so many barricade, like construction, all that. Although there is no construction, but this is blocked the street for no reason. Okay, it's green. We can use the, you know, month before, so it can screw up traffic. I guess traffic is supposed to be screwed up. Okay, we're on a moped now from departing West Rotterdam. Normal now, and you right lane and then cut through. And then the car on the right lane will give you away. In other countries, it will never happen because they're not going to give you away. You're going to have to exit the next one. They punish you. One. coins are with all the units of flip. And I'm gonna flip with all the chances. First flip compared to TI.
Apple of Austin.
You can see the building. just a drunk CEO wear red sunglasses with the red card. Just moving your head means he's happy. And your mouth means he's singing. Hope it's a good song. Now it's 12:17. From 12:50-ish, it's like 10 minutes drive. You can imagine how fast the traffic was. It was fast moving compared to the morning commute. It takes like an hour. 45 minutes if you do the zigzag driving. Speed up from Riata to McNeil. It's always red light, no matter what. So now I have to wait. How many seconds is this gonna be? It's gonna be 30 seconds at least. Second, like I said. Now from the pattern that I learned from McNeil to Camayo, it's going to be 7700 normally. Let's look for a parking lot. Do you have it on the other side? Oh no, right here. It's right here. Well, right there. Okay. It's a good spot. Unless if there is any other spot, which is impossible. Alright. Well, thank you for watching. And don't forget to click likes and subscribe to my YouTube, and I hope you enjoy the ride. And I put a lot of video the other day, like 15, and this is just a try to get to know how to drive, to get to know if you want to know how to drive from South Austin to the North Austin in a faster way, so you can save some time instead of going through 35. So what's the point, right? Okay, goodbye.